As last night's system continues to pull away, a lot of changes for the weekend, the first of which a heads up for this evening as temperatures are expected to fall back into levels we haven't seen so far this season. While the growing season is over in Coos County, we are looking at a freeze warning for western areas of the state and the potential of frost from Carroll County all the way down toward the coast. Overnight tonight, with temperatures expected to drop back into the 30s, so you're going to want to protect anything outside. You will notice the showers continuing to pull away, increasing sunshine and a northerly wind for the afternoon, gusting over 20 to 25 miles an hour. That means highs for most in the 50s are going to feel substantially cooler than that with that wind, which will be gusting into this evening before lightening up overnight. That eventually sets up that chilly evening, mid-20s north to upper 30s in southeastern areas. And what should be a gorgeous day tomorrow with a lighter wind. We're talking temperatures in the mid 50s to near 60 degrees. Clouds will be on the increase on Sunday, but we aren't looking at much shower activity. I suspect we may see a late day shower in a few spots, but we are talking generally dry weather until we get into Sunday night and Monday, where we could be looking at over an inch of rainfall from that system making its way through. So the brighter of the 2 days over the weekend looks to be Saturday, the milder of the 2 days, Sunday.